Eco-friendly, skin-friendly, pocket-friendly, sensational touch. Why just bathe when you can have a sensational bath experience?
Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you're watching in the world, hello everyone. This is Kamishita, and I'm on my corner today making some more soap. This is Peppermint Patty soap. And we have garden fresh peppermint in the mix. So I have my oils here. I have my lye mixed up already. And I am going to blend up the oils because we have solid shea butter in here. And we need to blend that all up and mix it in so that we will not have any clumps. So give me a minute. Okay, so we have this all nicely mixed, and we're making a natural soap today. So I'm only going to have the colorant of the natural color of the soap, and then whatever extra ambiance that the mint leaves, the grind up mint leaves will give. So that will give a little bit of extra personality, and then I'll probably add a little mint leaves to the top as well. So I am making this order because we had a recent order from Cheryl. So Cheryl, if you're watching, this is your soap. This is your soap. All right, so I'm gonna put that down. Put this over here. And we're gonna add our lye water. All of our oils are mixed in here. We're adding our lye water, which is here. I mix that up and I'm adding it to my soap. So we're not gonna add any designs, extra designs. So we're pretty much just gonna blend this up, put it in the mold, texture the top. We're not gonna forget to add the fragrance. People who watch my videos all the time, y'all know sometimes I forget to add the fragrance. Not a good idea, no bueno. Nope, dabby dabby. We will not forget. All right, I'm gonna blend this because this is not gonna take long to come to trace at all. So I hope you guys enjoy the music while I blend this soap, add the fragrance, and then put it in the mold and texture the top.
Thank you.